Hey guys! Oh my gosh, I'm finally doing like a real sit-down video where I'm not like jibbing in the car. So I'm really excited. I have all my equipment up, my lights, and yeah. So today I'm going to be trying out this mermaid tail brush. Everyone's been asking me about it, and I haven't tried it yet because I was waiting to kind of try it on camera because everyone was so curious about it. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. So let's get started. By the way, I'm not going anywhere tonight. I'm going to the In-N-Out drive-thru, so you know. That's why I got all the makeup on. All right, so I'm using Chanel foundation because YOLO. I don't know quite how to use this. I think it's gonna be pretty full coverage because the bristles are so densely packed, but let's see. Am I even using this right? Dude, I don't know. I mean, I'm feeling something. It's really like comfortable to hold. I mean, I think it's working. My background's okay. I like did a major like cleaning before I filmed this. So it was kind of a wreck in here. The last month I've been working like crazy and there were like clothes and shoes and shit everywhere and 'cause ain't nobody got time for that. And then I get to work 6 days the next month, so that's gonna be fun. And the neighbors are having like a full-on party. I don't know if they can like see me or hear me. They're like right out there. And you know, being that this is my first like video like this, I'm kind of like, meh. So, you know. I mean, I think it's doing it. There's like, I don't know. I mean, I already know I love this foundation, which BT Dubs, I guess, is discontinued now. It's, what is this? Vita Lumiere by Chanel. It's like a little mini one. So bomb, dude. It's my favorite. But yeah, man. I think this is cool. It's really cute. I am a sucker for packaging though. I don't care if it's like the shittiest product. Like, if you have cute packaging, I'm probably going to buy it. And I might not use it, but for show, I'll have it like on display in this rump shaker. So, you know. This is so comfortable to hold, you guys. And it was like super cheap. Let me see. Oh. I don't have how much it was, but I think it was under 20. I think it was like 16 or something, but that's the Mermaid Salon chubby brush. I don't know. Sorry if my nails are chipped. Ain't nobody got time for that either. Anyways, let me do my nose. Shit is red as fuck. A little more. I don't want them judging me at the In-N-Out drive-thru, though. Okay. I mean, I think it's cool. I mean, I thought it was gonna be weird because of the handle, but it's really comfortable. It gives good coverage. So yeah, I think I'll actually like use this. Like, it won't just be a display piece, you know? Yeah, man, it's cool. Excuse the hair. I didn't want to do my hair. I haven't washed it in like, fuck, 5 days. Whatever. I'll shower tonight. But anyways, yeah, this is dope. Like, You should like really get it. So cute, really comfortable. It worked. Like, I'm amped. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm excited to do more videos. I'm kind of gonna do just whatever. Like, if you guys are interested in something that I post, like on Insta, something that I buy and you want to see how it works, I could do that. Or I was gonna do like vlogs, like if I do anything interesting. I'm kind of boring, but if I ever go anywhere or there's some weird shit happening, you know, I'll vlog it. What else? Just whatever the fuck I want. I was like thinking maybe doing some DIY, because like I'm really crappy at that stuff, but like I wish I wasn't. But like I think it'll be pretty funny because it's gonna turn out really shitty, so I don't know. But yeah, so if there's anything you want to see, let me know. But I'm really excited to do this. Like, I've really wanted to do it for a long time, and so this is gonna be really cool. And I'm just doing it because I want to do it. I'm not trying to be like superstar or anything like that. It just, I don't know, I love talking about product, makeup, skincare, random crap, shopping, girly gibbery, like. So, I don't know, this kind of gives me, like, an outlet for that, and I like helping, like, my friends, and if anyone has any questions about anything, so I'm really excited! So anyways, yeah, just let me know if there's anything you want to see, subscribe, please, and like this video, and I will be uploading as much as I can, working 6 days a week. I'll probably just film on my one day off, or, after work if it's not too like dark. So anyways, thank you guys so much, and I will be back really soon. Bye.